the regular curriculum that you come up from 6th grade, and then in 8th grade you'll just move to Math 8. And then in Math 7, 8 you learn the 7th grade math and the 8th grade math, and then in 8th grade you'll move on to algebra.
Art is another elective you can take here at Mamdalay. Miss Worth is the art teacher.
In art, you get to do many different projects with multiple different mediums such as colored pencils, paint, and clay. Gym is one of many electives you can choose to take. The gym teacher is Mr. Worth.
You can play a variety of sports.
Spanish is another elective you can take here. Mr. Dougherty is the Spanish teacher.
In Spanish, you get to learn about the Spanish language, like greetings, numbers.
Engineering is another elective you can take here at Mamdalay. Ms. Johnson is the teacher.
In this class, you get to learn about the design and construction of different buildings and machines, and you also get to design a robot.
Family and Consumer Science is another choice of an elective. Ms. Cox is the facts teacher. In facts, you learn how to cook, sew, and other basic life skills. Band and orchestra are two of the other electives that you can take here at Mamdalay. The teacher is Ms. Duran. In band and orchestra, you can play any instrument you want to, even if you haven't played it before. Even if you have played in elementary school, you can continue that and learn a lot of different techniques, and it's a lot of fun. Choir is one of the many electives you can take. The choir teacher is Ms. Chapman.
You get to sing a variety of songs and participate in concerts.
Welcome to Mamdalay!
Okay.
We're going to go through a day in middle school. In the mornings before you come to school, you're going to line up right here and wait to go inside. 7th grade's over here and 8th grade's over here. And then at 8:10, they let you in the doors. First you go to your locker.
Then you go to your first class. Our first period is orchestra.
This is our second period class now. This is our third period language arts. After third period, you go to lunch. Then you go outside.
Then you go to fourth period.
This is fourth period social studies. This is fifth period science.
This is 6th period media. This is 7th period access.